Hello, Pastor Steve Waldron, New Life Pentecostal Church, Albany, Georgia. Hope you're having a great day in Jesus. Recently, I changed the Bible I'm reading. Not the translation, just the Bible. For years, I read the Cambridge large print. Voila. And then I started reading the Schuyler Canterbury. Really enjoyed that for a long time. And so I've just started reading the Schuyler Treveris. I've done a review on this, got three ribbon markers, translators to the reader, epistle dedicatory, good print. But it's not giant print, but it is very readable print, no ghosting, line matched real good, means the line on one side of the page fits the line on the other side, because Bible paper is so thin. You really notice it when you get like a Bible in paperback, how much thicker it is. So real Bible paper is real thin. And I'm just going to tell you, the switch has been monumental. I'm going to have Sister Waldron zoom in if she would. And I'll just show you really why, is the Treveris is in paragraph format. Some would call this a single column, not a true paragraph format. I call it paragraph, but paragraph, single column, there's some blending of those definitions. And I'm just going to tell you, in reading, I've done about the first 14, 15 chapters of Genesis, and then in Matthew, I think I'm in Matthew chapter 7, there have been things stand out to me that I've just missed for years, reading the Bible through dozens of times. And so that's the reason I use different methods of Bible reading, whether it's chronology, whether it's large print, super giant print, just all kinds of stuff, paragraph Bibles, verse Bibles, on and on and so forth. And I'm probably going to do a review on this as well, but I've been memorizing the scripture instead of my Schuyler Canterbury out of my Cambridge large print, and I want to give you the results of that as well. But that'll be another video, because it's been fantastic results there, but very interesting, and for reasons I really want to bring to you. So God bless. I just want to say thank you so much for watching. Keep living for Jesus. I would appreciate it if you'd subscribe, hit the bell notification, and share with your friends. God bless. Talk with you later in Jesus' name.